You don't think I recognize my own underwear? You give them back ass. Now!
It's supposed to be sunny again. Seriously?
Don't fuck yourself. That's bullshit.
Hey, what's going on?
Report 415.
Last night, there's a
10 minutes away, 40 minutes ago.
Jeez.
Hey there.
Copy that. We're in the vicinity.
Let's go.
I'm ready.
Fuck you.
this a
flashback? Let's go, quick!
Jesus Christ!
Find me!
My God!
Wonderful.
A veritable treasure trove. Just ignore us.
Yes.
Ah, a pair of fruitcakes.
It's gonna strip the screw there.
I can't put the cap on.
No, it's a nut, man. You just screw it back on. Hey, what are you doing here, citizen? I said, what are you doing here, citizen?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're clearly a tourist. Our friends from up north, eh?
A boot?
Don't even say it like that.
There's a moose loose about the hoos.
Fuck off, you hoosier. Hey,
hey, what's that about?
For fuck's sake!
Oh, Jesus.
It's a faint fucking accent.
Get out of
here. You can hardly tell.
Come on, insurgent, hey, insurgent. We have contact. We have contact.
Anymore.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
You have some money? This is crap.
Give me that car, Tom.
Ah, shit!
Cocksucker!
You know what? Fuck this. Would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie? Yeah. Hey, you seem any incredible lately?
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I gotta tell you. This is unbelievable. Ah, crap, that hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe this. They want to do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big. I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead, huh?
Good.
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna need somebody else to take some shots for me.
Nah, I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, this if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush, okay? Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are, right?
Yeah, well, whatever, man. All right.
Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good. I'm okay. Wow, everything's good.
Got off lucky, homie.
It's
this car here?
Be fucked. Bag.
My God!
Move, buddy!
Shit! Damn degenerate!
No! Oh, give me a break!
Thank you.
was close.
There you are, Trevor.
Oh, but ain't my favorite marksman, huh? How are you, Cletus?
Fine and dandy, sir. You ready to hunt some elk?
Beat satellite dishes. Lead the way.
Oh, here you go. Now, put this in your mouth. A bad day hunting still beats a good day working, my pa always used to say. Don't get your panties in a wad now.
What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it?
I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them, and they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is as big as defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo, especially with that distinctive, musk of yours.
I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him. Don't aim at something you ain't prepared to kill. Say there's good. You shot him in the ass. Hey, I thought you was having fun. This ain't the time to be dilly-dallying. All right, stick with me. I'll lead us further in. Keep quiet and stay close. I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. But we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm. Mm-hmm. An elk whistle to you and me. I have 3 speeds. On, off, and don't push your luck. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh, listen. Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him. shot, like a true professional. Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Let's check it out. Now, remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on them. Okay, this is good. Same as before, nice and steady.